Downtown Honolulu Park is about to get a $1 million makeover as part of a public-private partnership with the YMCA. The Kamamalu Neighborhood Park will be renovated. Expect a new restroom, an expanded parking lot, new security lighting, and improved landscaping. The YMCA will be in charge of maintaining the bathrooms and will hold volunteer cleanup jobs at the park. Kamamalu is one of 9 parks the city patrols with security guards. The 5-acre park is on Queen Emma Street. The changes will cost about $1.7 million.